So really started fraud with niggas, and he didn't get through. And get his respect back in the eyes of his crew. Started fights over little shit, up on the block. Stepped up to selling mothers and brothers and crack pot. Working overtime, making money for the crack spot. Hit the jackpot, and wanted to move up to cocaine. But feeling a small face fantasy, stuck in his brain. Died in hood niggas, treated him the same. He wanted to be major like the cutthroat to the thugs. When he tried to step to him, nigga showed him no love. We told him any motherfucking coward can sell drugs. Any bitch nigga with a gun can bust thugs. Any nigga with a red shirt can front like blood. Even Bobby smoked a motherfucker up in the club. When they ring a bell, the stabs of one to the guy. Standing in front of them, staring straight into their eyes. When they realized that these men were well guarded, and they wanted to test them before business started. Suggested raping a chick to prove he's cold hearted. Now we had a choice between going back to his life or making money with make men up in the sight. Screams about cars and ice. Joking for entertainment, till they saw a woman on the street walking alone, drinking the water, coming back from work on her way home. So they quietly got out the car and followed her, walking through the projects, the darkness followed her. They wrapped her shirt around her head and knocked her onto the floor. This is it, kid, now you got to see me wrong. So Billy yoked her up and grabbed the chick by the hair, dragged her into a lobby that had nobody there. Struggled hard, but they forced her to go up the stairs, back to the roof, and then held her down to the ground. Strong standing alone.